You have to be in control of your stick. To me, that's one of those where you throw the guy right out of the